Recovery teams plan to double their search area in the hunt for the missing Malaysia Airlines flight MH370. That's if the aircraft is not found by May. The news comes in a joint statement from Australia, China, and Malaysia today. They say they'll widen the search zone by another 37,000 square miles. That area could take up to a year to comb through. MH Flight 370 went missing back in March as it was flying from Kuala Lumpur to Beijing. 239 people were on board that flight 1 year ago.